request. This is salvage barge Kilo Delta Kilo 1-2 calling on VH Channel 1-6. Over.
Nothing on the AIS.
Nothing.
Keep trying.
Repeat. Stationary vessel in position. 23 degrees, 10 decimal, 45 minutes south. 71 degrees, 18 decimal.
Tight.
Here we go. Please let everything be all right. Please let everything be all right.
Okay, we're tied off. Rain may be letting up too.
Huh, and the foxhounds are live and sniffing.
Foxhound mapping network connected.
We really think these mapping drones are worth it.
We have to map the whole thing. The salvage reports. There's no way we do that without drones. And we're borrowing them, Mac, not buying them.
Borrowing has a price too.
Look at it, Mac. If it's empty, this changes everything for us.
Not everything. Sorry. You're right. I'm gonna head into the rig.
Hey, let's sync the QSDs.
Quantum storage device. Shared storage is now current.
It's active?
Yeah. I still can't find the spare device, though.
Oh, it's on Moses. I needed its battery.
Great. QSD on a toy bear. It'll be passing as seashells and barnacles.
He's more than a toy.
Should really get rid of these. But yet... How are we going to... It's just... never ending. Waiting, but fool's errand never hurts any less. fuse housing is totally rusted. Gotta fix it at some point. You know, with all the free time that I've got.
Okay, let's see.
Blue sky systems posted, active, all systems nominal.
Radio check, video check, vitals check.
I hear you. You seeing what I'm seeing?
Mm-hmm. Plug suits live. Signal is good. This rig is massive.
It doesn't look scuttled either. There's way too much equipment left behind. Found the power generator. It's not spinning.
Explains why we didn't pick up any radio chatter. Think we can get it running?
Well, it's locked up, but yeah, looks intact.
Hold on, I'm coming up. Hey, Moses. Silly bear. I forget how frighteningly beautiful the ocean is at night.
Frightening's right. Especially during a storm.
Though there be fury on the waves, beneath them, there is none.
Says who?
Times like this, wish I had something to pray to. Please, let this all be okay. Let it be okay. Deep Sea 15. What is this place?
Who cares? Let's figure out if it's empty, claim the title, and get out of here.
Well, this one may warrant some overtime. Well, that looks heavy.
Yeah, no way I'm getting that open by myself. Something's not right. All this equipment, why would they leave it?
You've heard of gift horses, I presume?
Yeah. And Trojan horses.
Yeah. Rig this size? Those bulkheads are magnetically sealed.
Do this.
Charlie, I mean it. We can't afford this right now.
What does that mean?
It means when risks catch up with you, they catch up with me too. Charlie, goddammit.
I made it, Mac. It's fine.
It was fine this time.
I know my limits.
That's not the point. The point is, if you get hurt with our debt, we lose the boat too. Haven't we lost enough?
That's why we're here.
This woman.
A lot of damage here. Storm must have done this.
Please be careful.
This isn't my first rodeo, Mac. Looks like this is the only way in. It's rusted shut.
Thank you.
These fuse boxes are tricky, but the control unit should work now.
Need something to pry this lock.
Oh, you mean like something straight and metallic? Too bad someone lost our crowbar, isn't it?
Hey, that seagull was eating my sandwich. And got it. Now let's get that power back on.
I would really appreciate that.
Voila! Airtight.
There you go again. Using fancy words, making yourself look smarter than me.
Honey, I don't need fancy words for that.
Rest in peace.
Good work there.
Thanks. Heading inside. Oh, whoa. It's dark. Power's off here.
Oh. Oh my god.
Charlie. What is that?
It's a body.
Okay, that's it. Get back to the boat.
No, Mac. It's okay.
It's okay? It's a body. A really messed up one, too. We're out of here. Authorities can deal with this.
It's not like we haven't seen bodies before. Remember the Starfall?
That was different. It was a contract. We knew there was going to be...
And now we know the same thing here.
Charlie.
We can do this.
We don't have any idea what's going on here. Whatever killed him could kill us too.
Exactly. We don't know. We don't know if it's dangerous or if it isn't. So, we stay until we find out.
Charlie.
Just a little further, Mac. We need this. We need it. You know I'm right.
A little further. The next time I call it, it's called.
This looks...
Like what?
Like it's staged, like a ritual.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Without power, this elevator's not going anywhere.
Working on it.
Work faster. Look at this. Fuel cylinder resupply station.
Functional.
Huh. Looks it.
That'll come in handy.
Mac, where are you?